lift up halfway. Exhale down. Then knees, hands to the mat, jump back. Try to run it down, swim up, upward dog. Push back to downward dog. Get the feet as flat as possible. Ears pushed away from the shoulders. Deep breaths through the nose, out the nose. Gaze, hop back to the front, come to a standing mountain, and now lift your arms up. Make your arms behind you in a squat, back flat. Inhale, swing your arms.
Don't stop on me, come on!
Exhale, forward, forward, pull the body in. Inhale, lift up halfway. Exhale, down. Bend the knees, hands to the mat, jump back. Come down, swim up, push back to downward dog. Inhale, lift the right leg. Exhale, step through, push up to warrior one. Inhale, exhale down. Step back with the right, chaturanga, swim up to the upper dog. Push back to downward. Inhale, lift the left. Exhale, step through, push up to warrior one. Inhale, exhale down, step back with the left, chaturanga down, swim up the upward dog, push up the downward dog, deep breaths through the nose, out the nose, align and adjust. Inhale, lift the right leg. Exhale, step through. You're gonna turn to the left. Make sure the toes and heels are aligned. Arms out in front in the tabletop. Actually, we're gonna walk ours in, but you can. Align your fingers with your toes. And take a big inhale. Exhale, right to walk to the right foot. Grab the back of the ankle and drop the head to the knee as much as possible. Inhale, exhale, walk back to center. We're gonna heel toe in two times. We're gonna come to a gentle squat, hands to heart center, using the elbows to push the knees out. Spine tall. Inhale, exhale, bring the hands to the ground, push the legs up gently, and heel toe back out. You're gonna walk to the front of the mat, come into a high lunge, bring your hands to heart center, torso tall, take a big inhale, exhale, turn to the right, bring the left elbow on the outside of the right knee. You can come to your knee if you need to. And you gaze at the right elbow. Inhale. Exhale back to heart center. Inhale, bring the arms up. Exhale down. And step back with the right. Chaturanga down, swim up the upper dog. Push up the downward. Inhale, lift the left leg. Exhale, step through. Then turn to the right, align the toes, heels, and align the fingers with the toes. Take a big inhale. Exhale, walk to the left foot. Grabbing the back of the ankle, dropping the head to the knee as much as possible. Deep breaths. Exhale, gently walk back to center. Align the fingers and toes. Going heel toe in again. Dropping down to a gentle squat. Head to heart center. Spine tall, shoulders at horizon, deep breath. Drop the hands to the ground and heel toe back out, pushing back up. We're gonna walk back to the front. We come to a high lunge. Bring the hands to heart center, bring the spine tall. Onto the ball of the right foot, take a big inhale. Exhale, turn to the left, bring the right elbow on the outside of the left knee. Gaze at the left elbow. Oh shit, now. Deep breaths. Inhale, exhale back to heart center. Inhale, lift the arms up. Exhale to the mat. Go back with the left. Chaturanga down, swim up the upward dog. Push back to downward. You can give a slight pedal, stretching the calves. Come to a still. Raise the gaze, hop up to the front, come to a standing mountain pose slowly. Inhale, lift the arms up. Exhale, hands to heart center, shoulders back and down and relax. Continue to regulate the breath. Inhale, lift the left leg up in front of you. Exhale, step back. Align the heels to warrior one. Shoulders and heels square, back foot at a slight angle, knees stacked on top of the ankle, arms up. Inhale, exhale, drop the warrior two. Inhale, you're gonna exhale, straighten the right leg, rock onto the right heel. Push down to ninja pose. Inhale. Bring the hands to heart center. Spine tall. Inhale. Push back up to warrior two. Inhale. Exhale, left hand to the left leg, right arm over the head. Inhale, exhale, right forearm to the left thigh, right thigh, left arm over the head, extended side angle. Inhale, you're gonna turn on the ball of the left foot, bringing the left hand to the ground, align the wrist and ankle. You're gonna reach to the sky with your right hand, gazing at the right thumb, deep breath. Inhale, exhale, bring the right hand down. Gonna give a good stretch right here. We're gonna warm up for warrior three. You know what that one is?
I don't know.
It's like pushing up. Alright. Take a big inhale. Exhale, push up with the right leg. Bringing the arms to counterbalance, bringing the left leg as a counterbalance as well. Gaze between the right hand. Hands, excuse me. Inhale, exhale, drop the right hand to the ground and take it a step to the side. You're gonna straighten up this, stack the hips and gaze at the right left hand for Ardha Chandrasana. Inhale, exhale, rotate the left hip back forward. drop onto the ball of the left foot. Bring the hands to heart center. Inhale, lift the arms up. Exhale, open. Inhale, up. Exhale, open. Inhale, up. Exhale, open. Inhale, up. Now we're going to exhale forward. Inhale, up. Exhale, forward. Inhale, up. Exhale, forward. Inhale, up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Shoulders back and down. Step up with the left. Regulate the breath. Inhale, lift the right leg up. Exhale, step back. Line the heels for warrior one. Remember your cues, arms up. Inhale. Exhale, drop the arms for warrior two. Open in the hip and the right foot. Inhale. Exhale, straighten the left leg and rock back into a ninja pose. Inhale. Exhale, bring the hands to heart center, bringing the spine tall. Inhale. Exhale, back to warrior two. Inhale. Exhale, right hand to the right leg, left arm over the head, reverse warrior. Inhale. Exhale to extended side pose, left forearm to the left thigh, right arm over the head. Inhale. Exhale, rotate onto the ball of the right foot to the front, bringing the right wrist aligned with the left ankle, bringing the left hand to the sky. Make sure that you straighten out your left leg and your right. Inhale. Exhale, bring the left hand back down. Make sure you get a good stretch for the groin. We're gonna push up into warrior three. Take a big inhale. Exhale, push up off the left leg. Extending the arms out, bringing the right leg out. Stay with it. Inhale. Exhale, drop the left hand down and bring it a step to the side. Rotate the hips to make them stack and bring the right arm up to the sky. Deep breath. Inhale. Exhale, bring the right hand back to the ground, rotating the right hip, and come onto the ball of the right foot. Bring the hands to heart center. Inhale, lift the arms up. Exhale, open. Inhale, up. Exhale, open. Inhale, up. Exhale, open. Inhale, up. Exhale, forward. Inhale, up. Exhale, forward. Inhale, up. Exhale, forward. Inhale, up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Step up with the right. Regulate the breath. Bring the ankles and toes to touch. Adjust your posture. You need to adjust. Inhale, lift the arms up. Exhale, forward fold. Pull the body in. Inhale, lift up halfway. Exhale down, bend the knees, hands to the mat, you're gonna jump back. Bring your knees to the mat, feet long, hips back to child's pose. You can stay here, or you can bring your knees a step to the side, stretch the hips. push back up to the knees to a tabletop position. Align the wrists and shoulders, knees and hips. We're gonna do some cat-cows. We're gonna inhale in for cat. Exhale out, belly's down, hips up, gaze upward. Inhale in. Exhale out. Inhale in. Exhale out. Inhale in. Exhale out. One more time, inhale in. Exhale out. Go to a neutral spine. I'm gonna extend the right arm and left leg out. Inhale, bring the knee and elbow into the stomach. Exhale out. Inhale in. Exhale out. Inhale in. Exhale out. Inhale in. Exhale out. Inhale in. Exhale out and hold. Bring the limbs down. Align everything. Gonna inhale, bring the left leg, the right leg out to the side. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up and hold. Exhale down. Now inhale, bring the right arm to the side for kind of balance. Exhale, moving between the left arm and the leg. Bringing the face onto the mat, relaxing the neck and shoulders, deep breaths. Exhale, push back up the tabletop. Extend the left arm and right leg. Inhale, bring the elbow and knee into the stomach. Exhale out. Inhale in. Exhale out. Inhale in. Exhale out. Inhale in. Exhale out. Inhale in. Exhale out and hold. Bring your limbs down. Align the wrists and shoulders, knees and hips. Inhale, bring the left leg out to the side. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up and hold. Exhale down. Inhale, bring the left arm to the side for kind of balance. Exhale, kneel between the right arm and leg, relaxing neck and shoulders. Deep breath. Inhale. Look at the tabletop. Swing the feet to the right, come to a seated Dandasana, spine tall, legs out straight, shoulders at a horizon, chin as well. Inhale, lift the arms up. Exhale, forward fold to the feet, pull the body in, pop the toes, move it through. Exhale, drag the fingers up the legs. Spine tall. We're gonna bring the right shoulder to the mat. Cross it over the left. Bring the right hand behind the back. Left hand behind, left elbow on the outside of the right knee. Just throw a mock mudra if you want. Gaze over your right shoulder. Shoulder into the inside of the left. foot. Drop the weight of the head to the knee. Pull the foot into you, stretching the calf. Inhale. Exhale, drink, bring the arms up. Extend the right leg out. Bring the arms down. The left foot onto the sole. The left sole onto the mat. And you trip. Cross over the right leg. Left hand behind the back. Right arm onto the outside of the left knee. Gazing over the left shoulder. Deep breaths. Inhale, exhale back to center. Bring the left shoulder to the inside of the right. Spine tall, arms to the side. Inhale, lift your arms up. Exhale to the right foot. Drop the weight of the head to the knee. Pull the foot into you to stretch the calf. Deep breath. Bring the arms up. Bring the arms down. Now we're going to have both feet propped up. So what we're going to do is pretty much a table pose, but the opposite way. So we're going to have our feet. We're going to have either aligned with your shoulders, or just have it a step to the side, depending on where your balance at. And have them close to the glutes as much as possible, your heels. You're gonna have your hands facing this way. So the fingers gonna be facing your toes and everything gonna be aligned. You're gonna push up like so. All right, so we're gonna start right here. We'll take a big inhale. Exhale, thrust the hips up. Make them as flat as possible. Everything should be upside down. Deep breath. If you need to, you can heel toe out of step. Find to the straightest posture. Inhale. Exhale, drop the hips down. Bring the gaze to a rising. Bring the soles of the feet to meet. Interlace the fingers around the soles, around the toes. Thumbs around the big toes. Scooting their heels into the glutes as much as possible. Spine tall. Deep breath. Take a big inhale. Exhale, drop the chin to the chest, bringing the elbows onto the calf, pushing the knees down. Continue to regulate the breath.